Get your bird in the air, and I'll meet you at waypoint 2. Angels 8 at 260 knots.
Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, back to me, clear for startup. Wind 093 at 4 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
One, copy.
I read you 5x5.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Request taxi to runway.
Colt 1-1, to me, clear to taxi to runway 31.
Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Colt 1-1, to me, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
Rolling.
Our rendezvous is at waypoint 2, Angels 8 at 260 knots. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Let's review some important things about approaches and landings. The initial approach fix, IAF, is the point you start your approach, arriving at this point from vectors provided by the ATC. This is usually 10 nautical miles from the runway threshold. Final approach fix is when you should be ready to land with checklist complete and gear and flaps down. This is usually 5 nautical miles from the runway threshold. At the minimum descent altitude, you must have visual contact with the runway. If no visual at the missed approach point, execute a missed approach. The MDA is usually 500 feet. And the map is usually 1.5 nautical miles from the runway threshold. Performance check starts now. Fly heading 260, Angels 8 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 260, Angels 8 at 260 knots. We will be using Batumi for this PO. Contact the tower to get an approach vector.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 213, Fort 1-1.
Turn left towards the initial approach fix and make your descent to the pattern altitude. Enter the pattern when ready and maintain 230 knots. The hard deck restriction is terminated.
Remember, Batumi has a precision approach path indicator, PAPI, to help with visual approaches and landings. A good way to remember how the system works is to use the following phrases. All white, out of sight, you are too high. All red, you are dead, you are too low. Red and white is all right. You're on the glide path.
You're at the initial approach fix. Turn left towards the runway. Fly heading 120 to touchdown. Good. Maintain 120 to touchdown. Make your descent to the final approach fix, and don't forget to complete your checklist. You're at the final approach fix.
1-1, request landing.
Code 1-1, brought to me, clear to land, runway 13, wind 093, at 4 meters per second.
Good. You've lowered your flaps and gear at an appropriate time. You are below the glide path. Your speed is high for the approach. You're at the missed approach point.
Altitude, altitude.
Try and land in the distance between the vehicles marked on the left. This is as per Air Force specs. Good! You hit the required touchdown point. Now perform an immediate missed approach and climb to Angel 7. Fly heading 120, Angel 7 at 260 knots. The reason we practice missed approaches or aborted landings is in case something shows up on the runway unexpectedly. Could be airport personnel, a vehicle, or an animal. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Good. Maintain 120 Angel 7 at 260 knots. Now make a left turn to heading 040. Maintain Angel 7 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angel 7 at 260 knots. Now make a left turn to heading 300. Maintain Angel 7 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 300, Angel 7 at 260 knots. VFR does not mean very few rules. It does mean see and be seen. You need to keep your head out of the cockpit and on a swivel. Once you master the bird in VFR, then you can learn IFR, instrument flight rules, and all the rules and procedures there. Contact Batumi to get an approach vector.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 259, Fort 1-2, QFE 29.89, runway 13, to pattern altitude.
Turn left towards the initial approach fix and make your descent to the pattern altitude. Enter the pattern when ready and maintain 230 knots. The hard deck restriction is terminated.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, abort inbound, resuming mission. Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 242, Fort 1-0, QFE 29.
You have a beautiful day for flying. You're at the initial approach fix. Turn left towards the runway. Good. Maintain fly heading 120 to touchdown. Make your descent to the final approach fix and don't forget to complete your checklist.
Colt, 1-1. Request landing.
Colt, 1-1. Back to me. Clear to land. Runway 13. Wind 093. At 4 meters per second.
Good. You've lowered your flaps and gear at an appropriate time. You are below the glide path. Your speed is high for the approach.
Altitude.
You missed the required touchdown point. Taxi to the parking area. Good. Maintain 120 to touchdown.
Code 1-1. Taxi to parking area.
You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure.
Thank you.
Shutdown looks good.
30 seconds.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified minus. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.